One of the best places to start when you open your Google Doc is at File, Page Setup. And here you can change quite a lot. You can adjust the orientation if you would prefer it to be landscape. You can change the paper size, the page color. So all of those beautifully colored hyperdocs, here is where it starts. And then the margins as well. Likely yours will default at an inch. If you want to change any or all of them, you can. And you'll notice when you make any changes, for example, if I change all the margins to a half inch, the set as default button will turn on. So if you always want your margins to be at half an inch, you can go ahead and set it as your default. And then any document you open through your account from now on will already have those settings. Press OK and get started.